Namaskaram. You may be wondering why Sadhguru is wearing such a funny costume today. This is not a costume. This could be our condition. This could be the condition of human beings in the next 30 years' time. Plastic is a classic case of how we are capable of turning every blessing that we have into a curse upon ourselves. Due to irresponsible usage, plastic has become one of the most serious challenges in the ecological sphere. They are saying by 2050, there could be more plastic in the oceans than the fish. I'm talking about one simple solution. This is not a total solution. This is a simple correction step. That is, single-use plastic must be banned in all the countries. India should take the lead. All I am asking you is, on 5th of June is the World Environment Day. On that day, we want you to put on this plastic cover over your face, as I did in the beginning, and just understand what we are doing to the next generation. This is how it will be. Suffocation will happen because of this. And pitch for banning single-use plastic, which is in the form of these kind of covers and various other small things like straws, coffee cup caps, variety of things that we are using. Wherever you see it, if you refuse to use it, that must become your personal policy. But above all, we want the law to take this up, the policy in the nation to take it up, that single-use plastic must be banned. This will not solve all our problems, but definitely this is one responsible act we can do. Plastic is a great material, but right now it's against us simply because of irresponsible usage. Let's express our responsibility on the World Environment Day, which is the 5th of June. Assemble in numbers, take selfies of yourself with this cover on your face. Let's understand what we're doing to ourselves. This is our planet, this is our time on this planet. Let's do the right things. Let future generations look at us as a responsible generation of people. Let's make this happen.